And the champion, Winston, got off slowly. Out of the gate, Gibby looks good. Look at that crazy finish. I think Frank the Tank may have won.
We have to look at the replay.
Yep, the announcer was right. Frank the Tank won the fourth annual running of the Bulldogs at Canterbury Park yesterday. There he is. Not even close. He got it.
It's a late surge there. PA called it. He nailed it. Very good. Wow. Very fun out there at Canterbury Park.
I love that tradition. Next, we get to look forward to Labor Day with the Wiener Dogs.
The Wiener Dogs.